Good, good, good. What's going on here?
I think I've seen something.
Intruder in sight!
Rod is supposed to have taken over.
You! Oh, I'm pissed! I'm going to give you more special ice cream and like my own classmates!
Is assembling well. BORIS needs more extra parts. Maybe one of my legs.
The energy is coming back into my body. BORIS feels pain in his body. BORIS is very angry. You disgusting girl. You heard BORIS. Attack.
But I feel like when we're older, we'll look back on this with some nostalgia.
And now!
Hey, you ugly, broken robot! Your face looks like a rusty frying pan and makes you want to cry. You're too weak to be a security guard. Even a kid like me can beat you. BORIS, ugly? go wrong.
Don't run away, child!
With a giant sledgehammer is doing, running around?
It's actually getting pretty crowded in here.
This? Well, I found the key to his display case and took it to go investigate. If you need it, take it. I'm going back to the cabin.
Get in position.
Roger that.
Come on. All right. This.
Let's go.
Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van.
And we all managed to get out of here together.
Great! This is like a dream. Am I dreaming, Mike?
Stop talking all the nonsense! I need to concentrate if we want to get home in one piece.
Mike, I'm brave. brave you are. Please, don't bother him. Hey, since we finally managed to get out, can you tell me what you wanted to tell me before?
Well, I need to concentrate, Liz. Now's not a good time.
Isn't this a good time for a hug?
Ooh, or for a kiss?
But what are you talking about?
This van is stopping right now, and y'all can walk home!
I prefer to walk, Mike.
No, wait a minute, Liz. Maybe you're just understanding things the way that they're not.
Look out for that tree, we'll hit it!
You guys okay?
It seems so.
No, we really have to walk. What is going on? What? No, this is impossible. They have managed to deactivate the security system. Well, at least the rest of the chubby kids are still under control in the extraction room. The door to the extraction room has opened. It must have occurred when the security system was deactivated. Well, maybe I should pay this place a visit and close that door before the room gets distempered and my chubby kid pantry is spoiled.
Hmm.